Keep on running into Batista, knock Batista down. And now Rikishi and Devon exchanging blows.
Devon cutting Rikishi up with that high knee.
John Cena back into the ring.
Do it, Cena.
Batista misses with a right hand. Drop kick by Cena. Batista knocked through the second rope. And Devon knocking Rikishi down with a clothesline.
High and tight clothesline by Red and Devon.
Devon barking at Rikishi.
Talk about ruthless aggression.
Devon can sense it, but Rikishi shots him in second. Devon with a DDT.
Right on the head. Oh! Here he comes! Choo-choo!
Back in up to Devon.
Up from hell!
The rubber Devon best say his prayers.
Hail Mary, full of grace. Your face is gonna stink.
He's hooking it up, and it's a stink face to the rubber Devon.
Oh, Lordy Lord. Hallelujah.
And Batista back into the ring from behind, a clubbing blow. Batista to the back of the head.
Batista doing the right thing, saving his partner.
And Devon tackling John Cena. Everything is broken loose in this matchup.
What the hell was that? Where were you? Where the hell were you?
This is not good.
Oh, look out. Batista driving Devon through the mat. Wow.
Did we just witness the end of the partnership of Devon and Batista?
Did Batista make a mistake? Wait. What's this all about?
So still the Cena and Batista, the final two. The match is...
Yeah. Come on, John! No,
Batista! Oh, Batista! From Raw! Overpowering John Cena!
No,
Spinebuster!
No!
Batista beats Cena! Batista! The exclamation point!
The winner
is on the sentence!
Of the Royal Rumble match! Batista!
It was not without controversy! But by God, we know now who's going to the main event at WrestleMania 10.
No doubt about it, Batista's going. Great Royal Rumble, great matchup.
Batista closing in on a fourth world championship.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Bradshaw.
Cena!
He wants some more of JBL! Cena unloading on Bradshaw!
Oh, yeah! Ooh!
Poked to the eye by
Bradshaw! Whoa, wait a minute!
And Bradshaw ducking out of the way, that wild right hand.
That wild right hand, Cena, I don't even know if he knew what he was swinging at. But that wild right hand landed right in the head of Batista. No! Oh, no!
Is that the night to be messing with Batista?
Look at this!
Batista! And Cena!
Man, these huge right hands, bombs being thrown by Cena and Batista! They're gonna have to rip these guys apart!
Batista reversing JBL! Man. JBL, here comes!
The spear!
Spear! Good Lord, what a spear! The impact! From the animal.
Wow.
Kane trying to get involved. And, big kick by JBL. Knocks down Batista again.
I'm surprised that JBL was able to get up after that spear from Batista.
Uh-oh. Errant right hand by JBL hitting his own tag partner.
I think that was actually a tag. This may set Kane up.
Cena just tagged himself in. John Cena just tagged Batista. Cena and Kane are the legal men.
Yes!
John Cena is Kane. And where does that put John Cena?
Batista and John Cena.
Spinebuster! direct message to Cena. Opponents are now tag team champions. And this could be the moment of truth.
Well, that put Cody Rhodes on the mat, but that did just as much damage to Batista. He's got the tag now.
Payback for last week. That was a tag. And again, look at this. DiBiase, Foley stand up, and they got it. DiBiase and Rhodes have won the tag team titles again.
And the new World Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes.
And finally, things broke down between Batista and Cena. And DiBiase and Rhodes took advantage.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, the partners again defend off DiBiase and Rhodes. DiBiase and Rhodes, look at it, taking a cheap shot on the former champions. And Batista and Cena making the new champs pay. General Manager Adam Lee sending his security to the ring, wants to preserve that main event that Adam Lee made for SummerSlam Sunday. Cena versus Batista.
Oh, look out!
Oh, here we go! Batista and Cena's fragile truce has finally imploded.
You're gonna need more security.
Shambles and confusion and disarray.
Batista, Cena, these guys want each other.
A deluge and torrent of emotions.
Referees, security guards trying to pull these two apart.
Well, there's an explosion brewing at the biggest blockbuster of the summer Sunday. It is a match 6 years in the making. We're going to find out who's better, Batista and Cena.
The
spirit of Cena.
Oh!
And that bad knee off the figure four leg lock may have caused Cena getting to the top rope quick enough. And Batista looks to unload. And these two big gladiators exchanging blows.
Both of these guys landing haymakers with everything they've got left.
As this huge crowd of 16,000 looks on in Indianapolis. Hanging on every punch.
Who's got the most left?
Cena with a combination and then the right hand. And John Cena may be in the driver's seat. Batista.
What's Cena got in mind here? He's flying.
Wait for the leg drop. And Batista countered with a power bomb. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. And can you believe it?
No. Oh, look at it. It looks like Batista's in another gear here.
Batista bomb. Vicious assault! And Batista picks up the win!
Here is your winner, Batista!
One of these three men will win the Royal Rumble match. One of these three men guaranteed a title opportunity at WrestleMania. Who's it gonna be? John Cena's been in the match the longest, over 25 minutes thus far. Batista, remember, entered at 30, Edge at 29.
Cena!
Look at this.
Batista eliminated!
John Cena, a little payback from 2005.
Congratulations, Mr. Cena. You're going to WrestleMania! Just as long as you can defend your championship right now against this man.
What is he saying?
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me! The chairman of the board, the straw that stirs the drink. Ladies and gentlemen, the animal, Batista!
You mean Mr. McMahon is making John Cena.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah.
Defend the top net right now.
John Cena can't even get to his feet. John Cena hasn't been able to get to his feet since this chamber match.
I love it. I think it's great. I think it's shrewd strategy. I think the animal is unleashed.
Oh, my Lord.
Tell me what the strategy is of this, other than just being vindictive, other than just wanting to spite John Cena. What strategy
is there in this?
Batista has become Mr. McMahon's heavy.
That John Cena's been a thorn in Mr. McMahon's side.
And lady, forget all that. Forget the arguments. This is about the WWE title. John Cena has to defend the title right now against Batista after going through a 45-minute chamber match.
Look at Cena, hands up, fist clenched, ready to go.
And John Cena says go, and a right hand stuns Batista momentarily.
Yeah, but Batista is fresh and rested, like you said, Michael. John Cena's just endured close to 50 minutes of hell. And again, Batista looks like he was embarrassed by that right hand.
Oh, yeah. Spear! Oh. Spear!
Come on. Oh, my God, animal is unleashed here.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah.
Batista bomb! Oh. You gotta be kidding me.
Yes!
Batista is the new WWE champion.
Oh, yeah.
Well, Batista preying on John Cena's vulnerability.
The winner of this match and new WWE champion,
I think,
Batista.
I think you need to add the words Batista and Mr. McMahon preying on the vulnerability of John Cena.
And Batista will headline WrestleMania as the WWE champion.
After the Elimination Chamber last night, I was the WWE champion. I should be celebrating, but I'm mad as hell, and that is because of Vince McMahon. Because right when I won the WWE Championship, I found out I had another match against Batista. That's how Vince McMahon wants to do business. Fine. It's how I want to do business. I was champion last night. Which means I get a rematch, and I'd like it right now.
Whoa!
I'm all about business. See, I admit I made a business deal with Batista. I said, Dave, look, I don't want to soil my well-manicured hands on that broken-down, accident-prone has-been Bret Hart. So, you help me out, Dave, I'll help you out. And I simply said, Batista, if you want a WWE Championship match, anytime, any place, you can have it. Oh, wait a minute. Hey, this is all on you. None of this is on me. It's not personal, it's just business. If it were personal, then perhaps, Mr. Cena, I could take you back to last week when, let me see, I think you said to Dave himself, if you want some, come get some. Batista got him some and became the WWE champion.
You hired a mercenary and then paid him off by giving him the WWE title. Tonight, I'm taking the damn thing back.
Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make a business deal with you tonight, Cena. I'm going to put you in a match. You win the match, and yes, you'll face Batista for the main event for the championship at WrestleMania.
Enough!
Maybe, shut
who's, who
up!
Who am I facing? Who am I facing tonight? I'll take it. Who's the match against? I'll take it.
Batista.
So here we go. Cena's been waiting since last night for this, and Batista not anxious at all to start this matchup.
No, Batista, as we said, I think these are some mind games on the part of Batista. Little cat and mouse, he's not going to... Cena not...
Again, he can't get disqualified. He's got to obey the ref. What the...
Big knee from Batista right into the gut where he was speared. Where Cena was speared last night.
I don't think that was a knee. I think that was a blatant kick to the groin.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, John Cena!
Wait a minute. I don't know if I get this. Batista was disqualified for an intentional low blow. Batista's smiling.
It was a blatant disqualification. King John Cena.
What?
John Cena won this match.
Right.
So,
I mean, that means Cena's going to face Batista at WrestleMania, but Batista seems to be happy about it. Oh, no, watch out here. Look out. Oof. Smile disappeared from the face of Batista.
Yeah, it was a look of disgust on Batista's face.
Come on, John. Come on, John. Come on.
All right, look out. Oh. Oh. This is something sick. It's like something deranged or distorted here. So, get Batista's actions, except he's trying to destroy Cena now.
Sickening terror.
Batista going after the medical staff, going after one of our trainers here.
He's got a...
Yeah.
medical staff scrambling.
This is not good. Somebody needs to.
I don't understand.
But he's got this steel chair. Oh! This is enough.
You want to know why I did what I did last week? It's real simple. Because I want to face you at WrestleMania. So I lost. You get what you want. I get what I want. Everybody's happy. And you're right. We did start out in the WWE together. I mean, our rise to the top, practically identical. Even though I'm proud to say that you and I couldn't be any more different. I think it's safe to say that you and I are the two biggest stars since the Attitude Era. We both won championships at WrestleMania 21 and never looked back. But for some insane reason, this company has decided to label you as the man. John Cena, the name and face of the WWE. Championships, magazine covers, commercials, movies. Somehow the torch was passed from Stone Cold Steve Austin to you. When it should have been me. I should be the name and face of the WWE. I'm the biggest star in this company. So I did what I did last week for two reasons. One is to beat the hell out of you at WrestleMania and prove to all these people everywhere around the world that I am that much better than you. The second reason, and it's plain and simple, I just can't stand you.
Kofi was just trying to even some overwhelming odds for John Cena tonight, but this is a really dangerous.
And look at this, Batista.
Look at Cena. John Cena trying to fire back. Trying to fire back on Batista. Oh, and a clothesline. And now turns his focus to the boss.
Oh, yeah. And then the spear.
Not yet.
Batista wanting to punish Cena more.
And his word as a champion, he would not get involved.
Vicious Batista bomb. And now perhaps utter public humiliation at the hands of Mr. McMahon and Batista.
Well, he's right.
Mr. McMahon!
That was not an illusion. That was not some sort of magic feat.
And it was a message to Mr. McMahon's WrestleMania opponent, Bret Hart. But ladies and gentlemen, bad things continue to happen to John Cena when he's in the ring with Batista.
That may be a difference maker right there, but just Cena looked, like you said, almost exhausted. He's taken a lot of punishment from... Oh, he's showing this match.
What a leg drop from the top rope.
I think the momentum is building now. Look at the look on Cena's face. Hey, Big Show. You can't see me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the WWE Champion, Batista, he's got a match later tonight against Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, but he's out here now, and this is not good.
Cena has not taken his eyes off Batista. Perhaps trying to send a message if he can knock off the Big Show here.
Cena trying to stay focused, delivers the five-knuckle shuffle, but you got to watch Batista.
Oh, no! Big Show! Choke slam! Here's the cover! Batista distraction, but Cena kicks out!
Show can't believe that Cena still had enough gas in the tank to kick out from that Big Show. Chokeslam.
Neither can that man, Batista. And Big Show cocking up with the right hand.
Oh, no.
Measuring Cena.
Knockout punch.
With the right. Cena going for the attitude adjustment. And Big Show with a right hand knocks out Cena and picks up the win. I believe Batista.
Yeah. Batista was about to step in the ring.
And the referee's vision impaired by Batista allowed Big Show to break the
eyes
and deliver the right hand. And King, what's interesting about this is Batista is so in John Cena's head. He's so confident at this point, he doesn't even have to do anything physical to John Cena to a matchup like he did here.
Yeah, but don't think for 1 minute that Batista didn't have to do something physical in the back of his mind right there. And he still does. Watch out here.
After all that's happened, I don't know if all the fight in the world's even going to give me a chance.
He admits it. He's already beaten. He's just like all of you. He's a common loser.
All the crap that comes out of your mouth, that's the first thing in 4 weeks you've ever said to make some sense.
That you're a loser?
I'm just like every one of these people. And we're all sick and tired of your garbage. You realize how foolish you look, how foolish you sound by putting yourself above anybody else? Who the hell you think you are? You actually think you're the animal. Paid a whole lot of money to take people out. I'm proof positive that you're not good at your job. You should be fired.
I'm not good at my job. I'm not good at my job, really. Where have you been the last 4 weeks? On your back. Obviously, I'm really good at my job.
You were any good at your job, you wouldn't be standing here surrounded by security. Hell, if you were any good at your job, I wouldn't be standing here at all. I must admit, you had me pretty shook, but you took the glasses off, and I look into your eyes now, I don't see an animal. I see Dave Bautista. And Dave Bautista can be beat. Dave Bautista will be beat. Sunday at WrestleMania, I'm taking back the WWE Championship. And if you ain't gonna make a move, I'm done talking.
Hey, hey, punk, don't turn your back on me. You can't beat me and you know it. You can't beat me and you know it. You're a corporate creation. You're nothing. You're a paper champion. You are nothing. So don't come out here talking off top.
Oh, and John Cena with a right hand unloading.
That's the,
and look at Cena busting through the security.
There's so many security guards in there. Oh, now look at Batista.
And of course, as the numbers game,
and Cena tackling Batista. Security clawing at Cena.
Officials out here trying to restrain the animal, but look, hey, look at Batista.
Oh, they're trying
taking on all the security. He's cleared the ring.
Yeah, Cena trying to restrain. And John Cena covers.
Both the attitude adjustment. Oh. And Batista from behind again. Cena counter.
Wow!
Look at this!
Look at this! Back and forth! Attitude adjustment time!
No, Batista! Wait a minute! I think Cena's got him! Cena's got him!
Attitude adjustment!
The biggest I've ever seen!
The cover! New champion! Now Batista kicked out!
What?
And maybe Cena can't beat Batista!
That is unbelievable!
What?
Well, Cena didn't have doubt, self-doubt before. He may have it now.
Well, I'm beginning to have doubt.
That was a thunderous attitude adjustment.
I've never seen one bigger. I've never seen one more emphatic. And that did not keep Batista down.
Cena was checking his neck moments ago. What is going through the mind of the number one contender, John Cena, going back up to the top rope. John Cena looking to put the champion away. Perilous position for Cena. Batista!
Oh!
Shades of SummerSlam!
That's exactly how John Cena broke his neck the last time at the hands of the altered beast, Batista.
And what a counter. Batista looking to put Cena away with a Batista bomb. Cena
No.
Rolls through. Got him. Can he roll him over? He does. STF.
He's locked in.
Will we see a new champion? Batista's in trouble. Cena's got the STF locked in. Batista a long way from the ropes. Batista trying to power out.
Batista needs to get his chest off the mat to alleviate the pressure. He's tapping, Cole. Here it is.
It's
the champion.
Exercised his demons. He has slain the animal. He has proven he can beat Batista to become a 9-time champion.
What a victory. What a victory for John Cena, maybe his biggest ever.
The passion, the power, the grandeur. Congratulations, John Cena is the new WWE champion.
Last night was a blip on the radar. It was a fluke. Next month, no one will remember WrestleMania. None of you will even remember.
I
that's a you tapped out chant. This Batista certainly did.
I'm entitled to a rematch. I'm going to regain my WWE Championship. I don't care what happened at WrestleMania. John Cena can't beat me.
Despite what Batista says, John Cena did beat him last night at WrestleMania.
There is still a lot of WrestleMania energy left in this building, that is for sure. And going into WrestleMania, there was a guy usually dressed up in a leather vest or a black shirt that said, John Cena couldn't beat Batista. I guess that guy must have missed WrestleMania because John Cena did beat Batista. And after all that talk about how you wanted this match at WrestleMania, after you emphatically said you wanted to take my spot and called yourself the face of the company. Well, if you are the face of this company, then last night, the face of the company looked like this. Right before I made you tap out.
Center of the ring could be the turning point of the matchup. Can Cena get to Otunga to make a tag?
Either these men are gonna be able to get up. Look at Otunga, he wants in this match big time.
Dave Otunga, the man who went to Harvard Law School, would like to call himself WWE Tag Team Champion.
Just inches away from a tag here.
There's an opportunity here tonight. See
this! Who's that?
What is he thinking?
I'm in shock.
Oh, and on the right hand! Big Show just knocked out John Cena with a right hand as David Otunga refused to make a tag and walks away. What is that young man thinking? The opportunity of a lifetime. Batista, the animal. John Cena is helpless. He's defenseless. He's been knocked out by the Big Show. And Batista gonna prey on the man who took the WWE title from him at WrestleMania.
This is just not right.
Batista claimed it was a fluke that Cena won.
John Cena knocked out by the Big Show, and now this.
Spotlight, please.
Now, listen up, everybody. I'm still your guest host, David Otunga, and Batista has an announcement to make.
I'm invoking my rematch clause for the WWE Championship at Extreme Rules. And you won't be making anybody tap out because you can't win that way. The only way to win is to be the last man standing.
Champion facing Randy Orton in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules, in an Extreme Rules matchup. And he sent a message to the Viper here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
What an opportune time for
hey! John Cena! And John Cena goes after the man. He faces an Extreme Rules. Batista! Batista's tapping! Batista's tapping! John Cena punishing the animal!
Damage, but you gotta remember this still will not win that match at Extreme Rules, but he's doing some damage on the animal right now.
Yeah, but the bottom line, King, is this: tapping out, it won't save Batista either in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules. John Cena is fired up and ready to go. And look at Batista, King, look at him. Batista at this point in time, right here tonight, might not be able to make a 10 count after that STF.
Well, you're right. Now that is what it takes to win a last man standing match.
Batista's counting to 10. Remember, you got to answer the 10 count or you lose last man standing. Batista trying to make it to the ropes, but that won't matter either.
But Batista could pass out from the pain.
Batista tapping with everything he's got.
Ropes don't mean anything either.
Is just ignoring it.
Cena's smart to keep the hold on, Michael.
Look, guys, Batista, is he fading?
That's what I'm saying.
Is Batista,
if Batista passes out, you count to 10 and that's it.
Batista could be out. And if he is out, to your point, all the referee's got to do is
count.
Start
your count. Again, normally when you pass out, it takes at least 15 seconds for the blood to recirculate back to your brain to regain consciousness.
Well, Batista's stirring at a count of four. I don't even know if he understands what's going on here. Count of seven, Batista instinctively. And you see Cena's expression. And he's back to his feet.
Good. Up at 10, he made it.
And Cena. Like, oh my God, how did he make it to his feet?
What a war this is.
And look at John Cena. Yeah.
Oh!
What is. What?
Oh!
Cena.
This is brilliant if John can pull this off.
Cena with duct tape.
You guys realize what this means?
Yes. Cena's hog tying Batista.
But remember, last man standing. The tape came out of the toolbox that Batista introduced, but Batista won't be able to stand if his feet are taped together.
And look at John Cena.
Oh, come on.
Looking to keep the WWE Championship in what would be a brilliant maneuver.
Oh.
Batista's down.
Batista could be strong enough.
That's duct tape, though.
Come on, Dave.
It's embarrassing.
A count of six.
I mean, Batista's being embarrassed here.
I gotta agree.
He's not getting out of this. Batista's not getting out of this. You can't see me.
Cena's rubbing it in.
What you can't see is the WWE Champion, and that would be still John Cena.
That may have been the most clever ending to a last man standing match in WWE history.
I can assure you it's the most unusual outcome to a last man standing match I've ever seen.
The Viper.
He'll be looking for that rope hung DDT. If he can drop Batista.
I think this is the beginning of the end. I think you can count Batista out of this match right now. Orton needs to focus on Sheamus. Look at these.
No way.
He's after Batista. Orton wants to finish Batista. Look out.
Oh, and a knee to the temple.
Oh, man.
Sheamus slays the Viper.
Oh, that knee right into the...
Now this is an opportunity for Sheamus.
Yeah, both Orton and Batista are down. Orton could be out cold. Look at him.
Look at Sheamus wanting to send a message to John Cena, inflict as much punishment as possible.
And what's Sheamus? It looks like Matty. He may be looking to set up Randy Orton in that pale justice finishing maneuver.
He's got him.
Oh, Randy Orton could be down and out.
Randy's like, whoa! Whoa!
Spear! Cover! Batista! Batista! Oh! And a kick out of town!
What? Did he kick out?
Yes!
How did he kick out? Unbelievable!
And Randy Orton with a backbreaker! Oh. And a kick to the skull! Batista's out!
What?
Orton! Tomb Slayer!
Another Mad Dog Power Slam! Could this be it?
Oh! Orton is going to that place!
The defiant Randy Orton! The Viper is coiled!
Here comes Sheamus and here comes Orton! RKO!
And has inserted himself into the championship picture. Wow!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. We are live tonight. Triple threat match to determine the number one contender. Here's the cover. Batista! Batista! Steve,
yes!
Batista wins!
At number one contender for the WWE Championship, the Animal, Batista!
Let's not forget Edge's history with Randy Orton. And now, let us all say together that the number one contender for the WWE Championship is the Animal, Batista.
Batista will face John Cena for the WWE Championship. He gets another crack at the champ. And Bryan took a little bit too much time to celebrate.
And Batista with that kick right to the knee, right to the kneecap of Daniel Bryan.
And Batista now, the Animal, and a spear! Knocking Bryan into next week. Looking for the Batista bomb. Clock continues to tick. Going toward 5 minutes and over. There's the Batista bomb.
That's it, but still, we're over 5 minutes.
Hook of the leg. And the time to beat, 5 minutes, 6 seconds for John Cena.
The winner of this match, the Animal, Batista.
Oh, Batista's. He's actually smarting, and he's certainly not pleased with himself.
Well, frustrated. Incredulously, it took over 5 minutes for Batista to beat this young man, and now the embarrassment and the frustration has festered. Just like in Extreme Rules, Batista humiliated after this performance by a game Daniel Bryan tonight. 2 minute warning as Cena gets back to his feet. Test of strength with Barrett. Here comes John Cena. Oh, and a boot off the jaw. Barrett again, going for the victory. Hooks the leg, great to nail, and a kick out at two by Cena again.
This big man just might beat John Cena.
Minute 30 left, he may beat the clock, that's for sure. Minute 30, Cena in trouble.
And this Wade Barrett, just, you know, he seems calm, collected here. I mean, can you imagine being in there with the WWE champion and backbreaker, being this close to a victory and holding your own? Even?
Again, cover by Barrett, two count in it.
Like a toy. You see that? It's like a toy.
We see it, we see it.
Talk about it.
We're talking about it.
Jericho loud now. We should hear him on Tuesday nights, he's worse.
He's talking about
1 minute. Wade Barrett taking Cena to the limit. John Cena just has not been able to get going since Chris Jericho stuck his nose in this matchup a couple of minutes ago.
This is going to be a huge upset. And I mean, he doesn't even have to beat John Cena for it to be a huge upset.
Not at all. The very confident Wade Barrett realizes what's here. 40 seconds. Oh. Cena going for the STF. Can he lock it in? Yes. Barrett, middle of the ring. Barrett's in the middle of the ring. STF is locked in. 30 seconds and counting. Will Barrett tap out? And he does. John Cena has beat the clock.
The WWE Champion.
Well, you know, yeah. Dave Batista is watching this in the locker room right now.
John Cena gets to choose the stipulation for the championship matchup at Over the Limit.
You see, I did defeat Dave Batista in a last man standing match, but the victory was intellectual. It did not involve athletic ability or brute force. I thought that the victory was creative. But Batista and some critics saw it as a way for me to take the easy way out. Some saw it as an act of cowardice. I've been called many things in my life and deserved every one of them. But I am not a coward. So tonight, I will prove it. I stand before you people in a position of great advantage. I can choose any match I want to have with Batista at Over the Limit. I could force Batista to wear a blindfold. I could force Batista to be handcuffed. I could have him hop on one leg. That would be the act of a coward. But this match, at Over the Limit, there will be no easy way out. This match at Over the Limit will be fair and competitive, but brutal. Very, very brutal. And this match at Over the Limit will be the last time I face Dave Batista for the WWE Championship. If Dave Batista does win and become the new WWE Champion, I'm officially going on record right now saying I forfeit my rematch clause. That being said, there's only one match the two of us can have. For 2 weeks, and Over the Limit, with the WWE Championship on the line, I will face Dave Batista in an I Quit match. So Batista, if you want to shut me up, if you want to take my spot, if you want to see me go, it's easy. All you gotta do is make me say two words.
And John Cena, whoa, again, look at a counter. There's the flying shoulder tackle. And here comes John Cena again. Firing up is Cena.
Whoa! John Cena with a little bit of you can't see me. We're gonna see a five-knuckle shuffle?
Yes, yes, we are. And that's usually followed up by the attitude adjustment. And Sheamus hanging on for dear life on the top ropes. John Cena looking to send Sheamus perhaps
into oblivion.
Hey,
what
hey,
does Cena do here? Look at Cena, look at Batista. Attitude adjustment. Sheamus out of action. John Cena not aware that Batista was there. And a spine buster. Batista blindsiding Cena. Another ambush. And another spine buster.
John Cena somehow.
Just when you thought John Cena was going to put Sheamus away. Build momentum to Sunday. An ambush, a blindsided attack by Batista.
No, not again.
And
no.
A third spine buster. Sunday, the I Quit match. And over the limit, Batista, if he can get Cena to say I quit.
Not a Batista bomb.
He will be the WWE champion. Went for the Batista bomb, but instead, look at this.
Hey.
Look at Batista. The submission hold on Cena. Looks like Cena's STF almost.
You're gonna say I quit.
Is that car starting?
Yeah. Dude, this is ridiculous. Really?
My God. Somebody's got to get Cena out of there.
Where is he?
Is he hit?
Are you kidding?
And Batista had no clue he was still back there.
Obviously, Cena had to roll out of the way. I mean, how else do you explain that?
Ooh. Batista throws him head first into that car.
Yeah, you know what? And Cena realizes Batista was trying to do more there than just make him say, I quit. He was trying to end his career.
Oh, this goes beyond professional now.
Cena going for the attitude adjustment.
Batista, do you want to quit? Do you want to quit?
No!
My God.
I was really hoping you would say that.
What? John Cena. That was... Oh, no. Attitude adjustment.
Do you want to quit?
I'm doing it. I quit. What? I quit. I quit.
He said it.
I quit.
He said it. It's over. Cena retains the WWE title.
The fear in the heart of Batista.
Yeah. And he still did it.
Whoa.
You think I'm kidding? You think I won't do it? You think I won't quit? Huh? You all think I won't quit?
You're nothing without me. This place is nothing without me. It'll go bankrupt within a week. All of you will be so bored, you'll never watch the show again. You all pay to see me. You think I won't quit? You think I won't do it? I quit!
Well, Batista quit last night in the match with John Cena, but I think right now he means he's quitting the entire WWE.
King, I think we've underestimated the effect of these matches with John Cena has had on Batista's psyche over the past couple of months.
I don't know. What has happened here? First of all, Bret Hart's the new general manager.
And he told Batista he could qualify for another match with Cena. Batista refused to battle Orton tonight, so Orton advances and
Batista said if this takes place, he's gonna quit the entire company? He's gonna quit the organization? The WWE?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Batista.
Let's hear it for Batista. I mean, is this the last time we're gonna see Dave Batista?